This verse was said by Arahant nun Vira. With strong effort, develop the faculties of faith, energy, mindfulness, concentration, and wisdom. Keep on practicing the Dhamma, having defeated Mara, the evil one, and his army. Bear your last body.